Monday on AM, hairstylist Alan Edwards previews the latest looks for your man. Sports writer Lissa Morrow makes her Football Bowl predictions. Actor Hardy Krueger takes us behind the scenes of his latest movie, The Wild Geese. And Dr. Edmund Hallberg explains why men fool around when they reach that male menopause age. All of that Monday at 9 here on AM Los Angeles.
Seven's the one with the Gong Show. Yes, yes. If you've never seen the Gong Show, then you've never really laughed.
Hot goods!
There's nothing like it under the sun. It's the 13th wonder of the world. The one and only Gong Show. Thursday at 7:30 here on Channel 7.
Channel 7 wishes you the happiest of New Year's.
Regularly scheduled programming will not be seen at this time so that ABC may bring you 1979.
And away we go, live in Times Square for New Year's Rockin' Eve. A seven-year tradition here on ABC. And have we got a happy group of people downstairs, all the way downstairs in Times Square, where it all started some 75 years ago. We're looking southeast around 44th Street in that X-shaped square where Broadway crosses 42nd Street and 7th Avenue. It's rainy, as you can tell by the umbrellas. It's not too cold, about 45 degrees. We're at One Astor Plaza. And that ball will be dropping in just 25 minutes from now. We'll be live from Times Square with a party going on in Hollywood. So there's plenty of activity. Don't you dare go away. Hang in. And we'll keep you posted on the brand new year as it comes in here to bring in 1979. Live from Times Square. Right now, let's go partying out with Eric Estrada, Lauren Tweez, and the whole gang in Hollywood.
Good evening. Tonight, from Hollywood and Times Square, ABC Television invites you to the best party of the year. New Year's Rockin' Eve 1979. Brought to you by Dr. Pepper, Vita Pepper, Drink Dr. Pepper, and Sugar-Free Dr. Pepper. It tastes that name, but it's not. Starring Chuck Mangione, Village People, Rick James, and a special appearance by Barry Manilow. Your host this evening from Love Boat, Lauren Tweez, and from Chips, Eric Estrada.
Thank you, and welcome to New Year's Rockin' Eve. Lauren, tonight's shaping up to be the best New Year's Eve party ever.
Absolutely. Just a sec.
Oh, pretty people.
Before we say, I'd like to make the following announcements. The shuffleboard championships will begin in 10 minutes. Deck jogging will begin immediately following the life-saving course. And after the movie, there's going to be a special course in the art of wok cooking. So don't forget to bring your woks. Yes?
I think, in fact, almost positive, you're a bit confused.
Oh, how silly of me. Excuse me, my mistake. Wok cooking first, then deck jogging.
Lauren, you have been working too hard. This is not the Love Boat. Tonight, we're here to celebrate, to get down, to boogie.
Boogie? That's not on my list, but I think I can fit it in after the walk cooking, yeah.
This is New Year's Rockin' Eve, the biggest bash of the year.
I lost my mind.
We got a great evening planned tonight.
I know. We've got the fabulous Chuck Mangione and Village People.
Tanya Tucker, Rick James,
Barry Manilow from Philadelphia,
and Dick Clark giving us a minute-by-minute report live from Times Square. It's going to be a big night.
Yes. I'm excited. But, Eric, can I ask you one question?
Sure, come on.
What do I do with my walk?
You heat it up, baby. You just heat it up, because here singing their smash hit, YMCA, you get power charged the dazzling Village People.
Yeah.
in your shoes. I said I was down and out with the blues. I felt no man cared if I were alive. To me and said, young man, take a walk up the street. It's a place there called the YMCA. They can start you back on your way. It's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
It's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
They have everything fundamental and joy. You can hang out with all the
is estimated at about 250,000 right now. One of the biggest crowds of all time ever gathered here in Times Square was to signal in the end of the Civil War. 700,000 people that year will be live right up until midnight right now. Here's a message from the people who say, be an original, be a Pepper, Dr. Pepper.
Gus, you special enough to skate with us? I'm an all-star skater. There's nobody greater. I score every game, but being a pepper's my fame.
All right! We're peppers too!
I'm a pepper, he's a pepper, we're a pepper, she's a pepper. Would you like to be a pepper too?
Us peppers are an interesting breed. An original taste is what we need. Ask any pepper and they'll say, only Dr. Pepper did that way.
It's all right to be dynamite, but to be a pepper is out of sight.
Would you like to be a pepper too?
We're a pepper, he's a pepper.
Pepper, pepper too. I'm a pepper too.
If you drink Dr. Pepper, you're a pepper too. Be a pepper, train Dr. Pepper.
Oui.
Be a pepper, train Dr. Pepper.
We really work up a thirst around here.
But we like to watch our shape. Diet soft drinks really got us down.
We didn't like the aftertaste.
But then we tried sugar-free Dr. Pepper. It tastes terrific.
Wow!
Sugar-free Dr. Pepper. Tastes fattening, but it's not. How can sugar-free taste so sugarful? What a great taste this one's got.
It won't be long now until Dick gives us a countdown from New York.
I knew. We're getting very close. Tell me, Eric, have you made any earth-shaking resolutions this year?
I sure have.
Hmm?
Let's see. I promised to... No. Why should I give that up? I love that.
Yeah?
I'll never again... No. No way. Wait a minute. That's too much fun. Nah, I got it. I'm going to... Now, that would be foolish. No. The answer is no. How about you?
Oh, yeah, I've definitely got a few resolutions. I promise that I'll never... Well, maybe once in a while I might. Yeah. Well, in 1979, I'm going to give up... Well, no, I won't exactly give it up. Let's see. I'm going to definitely stop. Cut down. You know what? I don't have any either. What do you think that means?
It either means the two of us are perfect or 1979 is going to be one heck of a year.
All right. I like that. And to start things off, here's one of the great musical performers of this or any other year, the fabulous Chuck Mangione.
All right.
Thank you.
Lauren, you look absolutely smashing.
Thank you, Eric. You look pretty snazzy yourself.
But aren't you freezing in that gown?
No, I'm very comfortable here.
Are you kidding? The temperature must have dropped to the low 70s. I mean, we're in for a real blizzard.
A blizzard in Hollywood? I don't think so.
All right. I got a great idea, though. I mean, we should snuggle up. You know, put our arms around each other. Keep you from freezing.
Eric, you know, you're right. I think it is getting cool in here. And I know exactly what to do.
Now she's getting sensible.
Mm-hmm. I'll just put this on. Dick, it's real toasty here. Tell us what the weather's like in New York.
Lauren, just be glad you're toasty, because it's a little on the cool side, not bitter cold. There have been some years here where it's been down close windshield factor to below zero. It's about 45 degrees here now. There's a light rain, not as bad as when we started, but it doesn't seem to bother the people down there in the square. Years and years ago, when Adolf Ochs, the owner of the New York Times, decided to have his first celebration, they set off live sticks of dynamite, no less. Crowds have gathered here every year since, for special occasions and New Year's. Some of the biggest crowds, of course, were the Liberty Bond rallies in World War I, war bond rallies in World War II. Then, of course, in May of 1945, it was VE Day, the end of the war in Europe, and DJ Day in July. That was also the end of the dim out years and years ago. They took the lights out in the war. That was the day that everybody was happy to have the lights on back. First electric sign came along in 1928. And I got to tell you, some of these things are spectacular. They use up to $7,000 a month in electricity. That's the light that's shining over this crowd. It's almost daylight here at times when all of the lights go on. Not too many of the people have their bumper chutes up. Somebody's shooting off firecrackers right now, and we're going to be down there in the crowd live to catch the action as 1979 comes along. You'll notice that digital clock here on New Year's Rockin' Eve. That'll keep you posted, and every time you look over at the screen, you can keep your own score as to when the midnight hour will be coming along. Now, we've still got our Christmas tree in the background there, and a little bit later on, we'll show you some of the other activity around the square and bring in the Happy New Year thing. Some of these signs have letters 20 feet high. More about that in a second. A message now from Excedrin, the extra strength pain reliever, Excedrin.
When you have a headache, what does extra strength mean to you?
It means kissing your headache goodbye. It means Excedrin.
It means relief that comes fast. It means Excedrin.
Extra strength means that lousy headache's not going to bother you anymore. Extra strength means Excedrin.
Excedrin. With more pain reliever, more total strength than regular strength aspirin or non-aspirin tablets. For millions of people, extra strength means Excedrin.
Extra strength means Excedrin.
Clean. I mean, really clean. And it holds any set I want.
New beer-enriched shampoo, Body on Tap, gives your hair super body, super hold.
Brewed with one-third real beer.
Wow.
But don't drink it.
Just shampoo. Whether I roll it, pin it, curl it, or blow it dry, it gives my hair super body, super hold.
And the shine of your life. It's the beer shampoo that does it in three bodybuilding formulas.
That's body.
On tap.
I drink Dr. Pepper and I'm proud. I'm part of an original crowd. And if you look around these days, there seems to be a Dr. Pepper craze. I'm a pepper, he's a pepper, she's a pepper, we're a pepper. Wouldn't you like to be a pepper too? I'm a pepper, he's a pepper, she's a pepper. If you drink Dr. Pepper, you're a pepper too. Be a pepper, drink Dr. Pepper. Be a pepper.
Back here live in New York City, that is the beautiful Empire State Building at 11:46, 14 minutes before 1979 comes in, and pandemonium reigns free and clear in this wonderful thing called Times Square. They're down there, they're waiting. There's got to be about 250,000 people. They're all the way up to 48th Street, all the way down to 42nd Street. George M. Cohan said, give my regards to Broadway, remember me to Herald Square. Tell all the boys at 42nd Street that I will soon be there. We'll be down in there sharing the activity and enjoying all of it. Yes, indeedy. You're looking at a little piece of Broadway right now. That was named by the Dutch people back in 1644, the Broadway. Did you realize that Broadway runs 150 miles? It's interrupted, of course, but runs through a lot of towns all the way up to the state capital of New York. Cut down, this is High Pitch. Pittsburgh's on tonight with WTAE here on ABC. You're watching New Year's Rockin' Eve. Barry Manilow coming up right after midnight with a very, very appropriate New Year's song and our own swinging rendition of Auld Lang Syne. Yes, sir. New Year's Rockin' Eve in its seventh year on the ABC television network. Speaking of Barry Manilow, this has been his year, hasn't it? And the year of the Bee Gees, and the year of Grease, Saturday Night Fever, so many others. Let's get back to that party out there in California with Lauren Swees.
Dick, looks like things are getting pretty exciting in New York. Speaking about excited, Lauren, how come you're looking at a centerfold?
Oh, this centerfold is special. It's in Cashbox magazine, and the centerfoldee is Tanya Tucker. And she's here tonight.
You mean that sweet young country thing that sings with the glorious voice, Tanya Tucker?
I mean the beautiful Tanya Tucker who's stepping out as a dynamite rock and roller. Ladies and gentlemen, singing her hit rendition of Buddy Holly's Not Fade Away, the sizzling new Tanya Tucker.
She's a sizzling hot lady. In fact, she can keep my tootsies warm any night of the week.
Hey, speaking of warm, Dick, how are things cooking in Times Square?
Laurel, we're cooking up a 1979 greeting with the people who are just about as happy to be here as anywhere in the world. They're close enough together, so they're going to stay warm. Temperature 45 degrees. And they're cheek to jowl there under the canopy, waiting for the signal, waiting for the big ball to drop. You know, I read some rather interesting statistics. Did you realize that in the next year coming up, in the 365 days that'll go by, you're going to eat over 1,000 meals, spend 2,900 hours sleeping, and your heartbeat will go 37 to 38 million times if you're lucky and you're normal. You men will spend 61 hours shaving. The ladies will spend 309 hours getting dressed. Enough of the statistics of the year coming up. last year had to be one of the biggest disco years in music history, and they're going to be boogieing up a storm in just a few seconds from now. Now a word from the soft drink that tastes fattening, but it's not. Sugar-free Dr. Pepper.
Gee, it's hard to face giving up taste when you give up calories.
Have a diet drink.
The taste isn't much of a treat.
This is sugar-free Dr. Pepper.
Wow!
Sugar-free Dr. Pepper tastes fattening, but it's not. How can sugar-free taste so sugarful? What a great taste this one's got. How do they make so few calories taste like such a lot? Sugar-free Dr. Pepper tastes fattening, but it's not.
We're getting there. Just a few minutes from now, it'll be 1979. People all over the world watch that giant 6-foot ball that stands atop one Times Square. Mr. Alex Parker, the man who owns that building, will give the official signal, and then they'll lower it, and it'll come down slowly. It's going to be a little hard to tell exactly when it reaches the bottom, so you watch your eye there and keep your eye on the digital clock. That'll tell you exactly how much time is left. 6 feet across in diameter, there are 185 special 25-watt bulbs in there. At the rate we burn them once a year, they'll last about 6,000 years. Incidentally, New Year's Eve is going to be 1 second later this year. It is, as a matter of fact, every 6 years, the National Bureau of Standards adjusts its watch along with the Greenwich Time people all over the world. I don't think we're going to notice it too much. As soon as that ball hits the bottom of the flagpole up there that was set there this morning, our friends down there in the square are going to know for sure that just about 5 minutes from now, 4 minutes from now, it'll be 12 midnight. And in New York City, which will signal a celebration across the United States and Canada, one more time, it'll be New Year's. It all started back here in 1904. The big thing that year was the St. Louis World's Fair band concert. They had it at 12:30 in the morning and stayed there on and on. Dynamite was exploded. That was the big thing of the night. Look at them down there with the signs and all. Having a wonderful time. It's a young crowd. You've got to be young to do this. I've said that in years gone by, but if you've got all your goodies together and cuddling beside a nice warm television set somewhere, that's a good place to do your celebrating. The American flag waving high and wide. It's a happy group. It doesn't seem to ever matter what the weather is here in Times Square. These people, I say, well, yes, you can see. You can't slip an envelope between them. They're so close together. It's a happy bunch. And we're getting close. 45 degrees in Times Square, New York City. Just about 3 minutes left before we count them on down. Jump up there and watch it. Incidentally, I don't know if I've ever mentioned it to you, but the ball, when it's lowered, is lowered by hand. In the technological age, it's hard to realize, but there are two men standing atop one Times Square who, with clothesline, take their signal from Alex Parker, and they lower that ball slowly down, and that's the thing that we all wait for. It happened right up over my right shoulder here. Let's go take a look at that thing and see if it's making any progress yet. Still hanging up there at the top, not making a move yet. You just watch the digital clock, 11:57, and that's the best way to keep an eye on it. That, of course, is the official time. The clothesline time is a little more dramatic, a little more fun. And the minute it begins to make a move, oh, I tell you, this crowd will go bananas. A little on the quiet side, though. They've got their supply of horns and goodies. They've got less than 2 minutes to wait. This was the year of Barry Manilow, the Bee Gees, and disco. The year of Steve Martin and Robin Williams. Year of Pete Rose, Muhammad Ali. A lot of good things happened this year. Less than 2 minutes now. It's beginning to move a little bit. You can hear that roar. The crowd sees it wiggling a little bit. That's the only way they're going to know. They don't have room to pull up their arm and look at a wristwatch. As soon as it begins to inch down, that's when things get exciting. As a matter of fact, we're going to put the seconds up there since we get to 11:59. Second by second, you'll see it counted down here live on ABC's New Year's Rockin' Eve. It's our seventh year on ABC, and here we go, the last minute of 1978, and the crowd sees the ball moving. The pole is lighted. They can hardly wait. They don't know, but you know. There are about 45 seconds left. Listen to them. Oh! In a minute, it will be pandemonium. In exactly 30 seconds from now. You firecrackers starting it off. You can hear that constant drone of those funny horns they have. 20 seconds, soon to be 15. Here we go, down to the last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and a happy 1979!
It's not so bad, you know. It's just another night. That's all it is. It's not the first. It's not the worst, you know. We've come through all the rest. We'll get through this. We've made mistakes, but we've made good friends too. Remember all the nights we spent with them, and all our plans. Who says they can't come true? Tonight's another chance to start again. It's just another New Year's Eve, another night like all the rest. It's just another New Year's Eve. Let's make it the best. Just another old lang syne. when we're through this new. And it won't let us down. Just wait and see, and we'll grow old. But think how wise we'll grow. There's more, you know. It's only new. Just another New Year's Eve. Let's make it the best. It's just another New Year's Eve. It's just another old lang syne. But when we're through this new,
Monday on AM, hairstylist Alan Edwards previews the 1979 look for the men in your life.
Channel 7 wishes you the happiest of New Year's.
New Year's Rockin' Eve 79 is brought to you by Tickle Antiperspirant. It feels smooth, feels gentle, and Tickle helps stop wetness. And Dr. Pepper and sugar-free Dr. Pepper, who say, be a pepper, drink Dr. Pepper.
And once again doing their smash hit Macho Man, Village People.
Talking about my body. special bright star in anybody's name.
Tanya Tucker's latest album is entitled TNT. And no wonder, the girl is dynamite.
And here she is singing a new hit from TNT, Ms. Tanya Tucker.
Thank you.
And now here's a message from Tickle. Staying drier is nicer with a little Tickle. Gifted musician, a talented composer, and now a brilliant film score. So he's here playing his hit theme to the new motion picture, Children of Sanchez, with his remarkable quartet, Chuck Mangione.
Are you ready for some punk funk?
Yeah.
Are you ready to dance to some punk funk?
All right, then we're gonna give you some punk funk.
Here is the king of punk funk, the incredible Rick James.
Ooh.
people who say, be an original, be a Pepper, Dr. Pepper.
I drink Dr. Pepper and I'm proud. I used to be alone in a crowd. But now you look around these days, there seems to be a Dr. Pepper craze. I'm a Pepper, he's a Pepper, she's a Pepper, we're a Pepper, wouldn't you like to be a Pepper too? I'm a Pepper, he's a Pepper, she's a Pepper, if you drink Dr. Pepper, you're a Pepper too. Us Peppers are an interesting breed, an original taste is what we need. Ask any Pepper and he'll say,
only Dr. Pepper tastes that way.
He's a Pepper, she's a Pepper, we're a Pepper, wouldn't you like to be a Pepper too?
I'm a Pepper, he's a Pepper, she's a Pepper, we're a Pepper, wouldn't you like to be a Pepper too? Be a Pepper, drink Dr. Pepper.
Come on!
Be a Pepper, drink Dr. Pepper.
We really work up a thirst around here,
but we like to watch our shapes. Diet soft drinks really got us down. We didn't like the aftertaste,
but then we tried sugar-free Dr. Pepper. It tastes terrific.
Wow! Sugar-free Dr. Pepper tastes fattening, but it's not. How can sugar-free taste so sugarful? What a great taste this one's got.
Tuesday.
Give me five.
Fonzie is secretly married.
What?
He has a kid and everything.
Fonzie, a father? Find out on Happy Days.
I don't think they made up yet.
Then it's Love at First Bite, and Laverne and Shirley play matchmaker.
Hello, sweetie.
Then Jack takes on the neighborhood bully on Three's Company.
He's asking for it.
Do you want to get married?
And John's Surefire Line backfires.
Sure.
What? On Taxi.
Tuesday on ABC.
Here one more time, Village People.
Treasure, treasure, silence.
last articles, the late anthropologist Margaret Mead examined the growing pressures on the nuclear family and suggested ways that television can help relieve those pressures. You can read her provocative ideas in TV Guide. Then a noted educator tells parents how they can make better use of television to help their children learn. Don't miss a special sports wrap-up on all the bowl games and a profile of that television staple Dick Clark in the new issue of TV Guide.
Bonds Double the Difference offer is your guarantee of Bonds low prices.
Well, that I'd like to see.
Buy 25 different items worth $20 or more, then check those same items at any other store.
If you find their total is less, bring us the prices you found.
We offer you double the difference in cash.
It's the best offer around. Difference low prices that you want. Come to Bonds.
Alice, come to Bonds. We've created some very special people at First Federal Savings. These people, whose identities remain a secret, check on our teller courtesy by performing actual transactions at our teller windows. Every month, they check every First Federal branch to make sure you'll find a smile at every window. First Federal Savings. We want to give you the best service in town.
First Federal Savings of Santa Monica offices throughout the Southland.
Oh, my, I did it far out. What a success. Fruit and oatmeal bars in a pouch. But I need a symbol to get attention. Delicious fruit fillings and whole grain goodness. And the foil pouch means everything's fresh, moist, easy to carry. Perfect for lunch boxes, for quick breakfast or snacks anytime. Now, how do I get that across? I know. I'll hire a marching band, pom-pom girls, light show, and...
Next, Chuck Mangione, as New Year's Rockin' Eve 79 continues in a moment.
Number 1, Penn State. Number 2, Alabama. Monday, live, 2 o'clock Eastern on ABC.
Shirley, this is the last straw.
It is, huh?
Yeah, a two-day trip, and you're packing enough for a two-week cruise.
Oh, Jack.
No, look, two antiperspirants. Why do we need two?
Come on, Jack. You know I can't go anywhere without my secret roll-on.
Secret, secret. We're taking my spray. Can't you use that?
Oh, no. See, nothing beats my secret roll-on for stopping wetness. Not even your He-Man spray. That's why I always use it.
You mean to tell me that secret roll-on is that strong?
You betcha. It really helps keep me dry.
Okay. Okay, if it's that strong, let's both use it.
No.
No?
Secret's made for women. Smells pretty, see?
It does smell nice.
But it doesn't make me smell like one of the boys.
Yeah, but that's okay.
Huh?
Well, we can both use it as long as it's strong.
Forget it, Jack.
Secret roll-on. Strong enough for a man, but made for a woman.
Hey, you know something?
What's that, Jack?
If your secret keeps you looking this good, I'm glad you're keeping it for yourself.
KLOS, L.A.'s best rock.
Channel 7 wishes you the happiest of New Year's.
Eric, You know, as Julie on the Love Boat, I think that I smile all the time, smiling, greeting passengers all day long. But I've been watching you tonight, and you never stop smiling. I mean, what they say is true. You do have smile power.
Thank you, thank you. I don't know what to say.
Well, can I ask you first a question?
Sure, go ahead.
Do you always smile like that all the time?
Yeah, nothing makes me frown.
I don't believe it. I'm going to try a little test, okay?
Okay.
Oh, Eric, did you hear about your car, your new car out in the parking lot? It was totaled.
Oh, how terrible.
Oh, you know, I just heard that that chicken breeding farm that you put all your money into, all roosters.
Oh, sad.
Oh, Eric, did they tell you that they fired you on Chips and they're changing the name of the show to Chip?
Oh, I'm ruined. That's awful.
Eric, that beautiful brunette over there?
Yes.
She's been looking at you all evening.
Mm.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot. She hates men who smile all the time.
I'm going to check her out.
Mm-hmm, see you later. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Mr. Chuck Mangione.
Hello.
stock up. Kraft prices are down at Alpha Beta. Alpha Beta continues to give you the edge against inflation, this time by reducing the price of over 50 Kraft food items, like Kraft macaroni and cheese dinners, Velveeta, Miracle Whip, Parquet. Over 50 Kraft food items reduced. The more you buy, the more you save. So stock up now.
And save on Kraft.
Alpha Beta!
And tell a friend.
That's me and my father, Will Rogers. He taught me a lot of things when I was a boy, and I'll always remember what he said about food. Know what's in it before you eat it. I know exactly what's in grape nut cereal because it's so simple. It's just natural wheat and barley with vitamins added, and it's baked into crunchy little nuggets that even look simple. So if you're looking for something good with breakfast, I got a simple answer for you. Grape nuts, the simple cereal.
They were a strike force of different, daring, dangerous men who had to work together.
Jump!
Or die.
No!
Robert Shaw.
We're not commanders. We're deserters.
Harrison Ford.
There's no bridge in the world that can't be blown.
Barbara Bach. Edward Fox. Franco Nero. Carl Weathers. Richard Jaws Keel. From Alistair MacLean's monumental bestseller, Force 10 from Navarone. Rated PG.
Now playing UA Cinema Center Westwood Holly Theater, Hollywood and selected theaters.
Oh, sure you can't stay for more coffee?
Well, it's late and Jim never has a second cup.
You know, I'd love another cup.
Jim never had seconds of my coffee. And I made pretty good coffee. But that night, we both discovered Uban.
Uban, special coffee, because it's made with special beans, 100% Colombian. For taste and aroma so deliciously rich.
Hey, how about seconds for me?
Uban, with richness worth a second cup.
Here's some platinum music. Singing his million-seller hit, Mary Jane, once again, here's Rick James!
Do it,
baby.
Last articles, the late anthropologist Margaret Mead examined the growing pressures on the nuclear family and suggested ways that television can help relieve those pressures. You can read her provocative ideas in TV Guide. Then a noted educator tells parents how they can make better use of television to help their children learn. Don't miss a special sports wrap-up on all the bowl games and a profile of that television staple Dick Clark in the new issue of TV Guide.
Seven's the one with the Hollywood Squares. We've got the stars you want, and they've got the answers you love.
Elizabeth Taylor gave up her American citizenship after she did something. What did she do?
Yes, she went to England and converted her body into pounds.
There's nothing square about the Hollywood Squares. Tuesday night at 7:30 here on Channel 7.
Hello, this is Ben Hooks. Since 1909, the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People has fought to make America live up to its promise of justice and freedom for all of its citizens. It wasn't easy then. It isn't easy now. This holiday, give your dollars to the NAACP Dollars for Christmas campaign.
Ounce for ounce and dollar for dollar, it's hard to match Victoria Station.
Victoria Station, it's just a cut above.
Think about it. Every time you mix a drink, two-thirds of what goes into your glass is mixer. That's the two-thirds that will make or break the taste. Maybe that's the reason more people mix with Canada Dry than any other brand. Canada Dry Club Soda has pinpoint carbonation for long-lasting bubbles. Canada Dry Tonic Water has a taste that's distinctively smooth. Think about it. Two-thirds of your drink is mixer. So make your mixer Canada Dry.
Tanya Tucker is going to sing a ballad from her new album. And I thought maybe perhaps I could have this dance with you.
Oh, gee, Eric, I'm sorry, but I already promised this dance to someone else. Right, guys?
I guess that leaves me no other choice. Ladies, can I have this honor, please?
The beautiful sound
of a beautiful lady, Miss Tanya Tucker.
One silly old song. You write the words, I'll sing along. We're gonna make it to the top. Maybe we won't stop. I know when young boy was strong. I'm a star in your sky. Close together we'll be fine. We won't hear what they say. We'll just do it our way. I know we'll show them all someday. So I say, come.
But it's time to say goodnight.
Oh, good night. Happy New Year.
See you next year as we bring in the new decade on New Year's Rockin' Eve 1980. Good night.
Good night.
Season's greetings from ABC.